Skyhawk Sports Network here with head women's basketball coach Taylor Harris, following the team's narrow 59-56 loss to Western Colorado in the team's first home contest of Rocky Mountain Athletic Conference action. Coach, what are your initial thoughts following tonight's contest?
Well, I thought that we played really hard for all 40 minutes in, and we truly left it all out there on the court. We're really getting better, and we're progressing game after game after game. And we're right there, and we haven't got that gratification of the victory yet, but we're not defined by that. We're really, really defined by the work that we're putting in every day, the belief in each other, and remaining positive. And our time is going to come. I truly believe we're a really good team, and we just haven't had that victory yet, but we're getting there. We're getting closer and closer, and we learned a lot today. So this was a, I'm really proud of the effort from the girls. I mean, we just played so hard today, and it was a fun game to be a part of.
You guys really limited turnovers tonight, having 12 for the game, which is below your season average. What did you see that led to the improved possession this evening?
I thought we did a really good job of communicating on offense while we're on the court. That's something that we've been trying to grow in over the year. Talking is a big thing of our program, and we're growing with on the defensive end, but also on offense, you still got to talk. You still got to talk your actions, what you're doing, relay the play that we're going to run. And I thought we did a really good job of that. And I also thought that our girls did a good job of setting screens, cutting hard to get open, and playing in space. So we did a really good job of taking care of the ball today.
And this was the second home game of the season and first of conference play, as mentioned before. How did you see those factors playing into the game?
Well, it's great for us to be home. I mean, we only had one home game, in November and December. And for us to be back home, to sleep in our own beds, to shoot on our rims, and really to be in front of that crowd in Wayland was awesome. You know, our student section came out and they were great. And the support that we had tonight was awesome. And of course, we wish we could have given everybody that victory, but our support that we're receiving is so, so great. And our girls really deserve it. And, we're going to get back up and on Saturday, go and play hard again. And hopefully that victory's coming our way very soon.
And what were some of your goals offensively or defensively tonight? And how do you feel the team executed?
Well, we have a goal to try to keep teams under 60 points. We feel like if we keep teams under 60, we have a chance. And we did that, We also have a goal to know what hurt us the last game and kind of take that away. And Kai Buell had a great game against us last game. And we really made a focus. She's a really good player. And we really made a focus to kind of not let her hurt us again. And Katie Dalton did a great job. I mean, she's really good. And Samantha Coleman's really good. Those are two all-conference players. And they played like it tonight. So credit to Laura and Western. They did such a good job. They had a great game plan, and they really executed tonight.
Yeah, and your group was right in the game from the very start and all the way through to the end, carrying a tied score into the half. So after seeing Western earlier in the year, what did you guys prepare for tonight, and what allowed for it to be a really close outing?
Yeah, we knew that they were going to do something to try to limit Sydney. She had 27 against them last game, and, we did some things to prepare for that early on. But as kind of the flow of the game happened, she was able to get a little bit free and played loose and played like herself. And I'm just so proud of Sydney because, every game she's getting these teams that are doubling her and being very physical with her. And we're asking her to defend the team's point guard and to carry the load offensively for 40 minutes. And she is a fantastic player, one of those players that you don't get very often. And she's just everything to our program. And I'm just really proud of her growth. And she's growing as a woman and as a basketball player as well, staying positive through adversity, and being really mentally tough, which allows our team to really follow her lead. And I thought tonight was a really big step for Sydney and for our team. This was our first really close game down the stretch where we really had to work on those two-minute situations, and we're going to grow from that. And you can replicate that in practice, and that's something that we do every practice. We play those situations. But when the lights are on and when the game is happening, you need those game reps, and we got those. And we're going to grow from that today, and we're going to apply those on Saturday.
And you mentioned free throws tonight. So your group had the most efficient outing of the season from the charity stripe, going 18 for 23 and hitting some really clutch free throws down the stretch. What do you think led to the confidence at the line today?
Probably being at home. You know, it's those rims that we shoot free throws on during the week and everything. And like, make no mistake about it, like, when you're at home, you're comfortable, and when you have the crowd there, you're comfortable, more confident. And we did a great job of being aggressive getting to the free throw line. Shooting 23 free throws is really good. That's really close to what our goal is. And I think that we just knew that we were doing a great job getting there, and that just kind of increases our confidence when we get to the line. I mean, especially Sydney. I mean, 12 of 13. You know, Alyssa Adams, 2 for 2. I mean, great job by them shooting those free throws.
And you had a couple of true freshmen see a decent amount of minutes tonight in Piper Terry and Samantha Wadawa. Mm-hmm. How have they grown just developing into the college game coming out of high school?
Well, you know, you look at Sam, and Sam is a true testament to always being ready. You know, when we encountered foul trouble early with Kelsey and Claudia, Sam's got to come. And her minutes, sometimes she plays 2 minutes, sometimes it's 10, sometimes it's 0. But she's always ready. And so for her to come in and play 24 minutes, get 2 offensive rebounds, 7 points. She had some big baskets too for us. And she was charged with the task of guarding an all-conference player, Katie Dalton. And she battled, and this is gonna help her grow. This was a great game. I'm really proud of Sam and how she grew it. And Piper's growing into that player where you know that when she gets onto the court, she's going to play extremely hard. She's going to rebound. And although the stat sheet shows she got 0 offensive rebounds, I saw her flying in. And Weston did a good job of kind of boxing her out, because now her scouting report is Piper's known as that offensive rebounder. So people are starting to box her out. But she comes in and gives great energy, gives great talk, and knows her role and is really excelling in that.
And this served as the first of a 4-game homestand. How are you and the group feeling looking ahead to the final 3 games of the 2021 calendar year?
Well, obviously, you know, you feel a little down right now. The freshness of the loss, it hurts, because we try so hard and we believe so much. But, you know, tomorrow we're going to wake up and it's a new day. And we're going to get ready for Colorado Christian on Saturday. And the girls coming out of the locker room, like, you know, yeah, they're down a little bit, but they believe in each other. There's no negativity. They're upset because they're human, because they lost, but they know that our program is about being positive and believing, and we work really hard, and sometimes you get that victory early, and sometimes you get it later, but there's a reason we're going through this. You know, we're being tested, and this is, it's more than basketball. This is life that we're going through, and I'm proud of our girls, because they can easily get really negative, feel sorry for themselves, but they don't. And they stay together and they remain positive, and I'm just so proud of this group.
And Coach, any final thoughts looking ahead to Saturday's contest against Colorado Christian?
Well, we're really excited. I mean, Colorado Christian's a great team. They've got some great wins. They've got a very talented roster. Coach Diane Thompson coming back to Fort Lewis, where she was an assistant before. I mean, this is an exciting matchup for us. Saturday is going to be a great, great game. We're really excited, and we're going to get to work starting tomorrow on Colorado Christian.
I'm keeping that.